factorization. Factorization. So in this video class we are going to discuss factorization exercise. So before this one we discuss the factorization, different kinds of factorization and what is factorization, how we could find the factorization and different kinds of factorization, example grouping method and common factor taking method. So what we discuss about these two method, so this method we discuss, same methods we discuss in the exercise also. So therefore dear students, now let us discuss exercise problems 6.1. Dear students, so in this exercise first sum by using common factor method, how to find the common factors by using this method. So we see the first example or first sum 12x and 36. 12x and 36, dear students, you observe here 12x is, what are the factors in 12x? So in 12x, 12 and x is the two factors is there, and 36 factors is what? 12 3 is 36. So dear students, now you could identify which is the common factor. So here also in this term, in 12x term 12 is there, and in 36 term 12 is there. So therefore which is common? 12 is common. So answer is what? 12 is the common factor. Hence we discuss, we go to next problem. I hope you understand this types of method. Second one, 2y and 22xy. So observe your students here, in this term means in 2y term, here have two factors. 2 and y. In 22xy term, here 22x and finally third term is y. Again, 22 is defined factor for 22. 2 11s are 22. Then what is common factor in both the terms? 2 is common factor. 2. Y is also common factor. Y. So therefore, what is common factor? 2 and y. 2 and y. So therefore, 2y is common factor. Understand dear students? So once again you listen, 2y is one term, 22xy is another term. In 2y factors is 2 and y, 22xy factors 22x and y. Again you find the factors for 22, 2 levels are 22. Then you could find the common factors. What are the common factors in both the two terms? 2 and y. Here also have 2 and y. Here also have 2 and y. So therefore 2 and y is common factor. Understand? Okay. So therefore students, the remaining sums you learn like this. You are going to, or you have to follow the same procedure. What I could follow this procedure for these two sums, the remaining sums also you follow same procedure. If you have any doubts, done by yourself, you contact me. Okay? For what? Remaining exercise sums first main. Okay? So remaining sums you should use the common factor method. If you have any doubts, is not possible to use out from yourself, you ask me. Okay? Understand? So now I am going to second main. X square plus x y plus 8x plus 8y. This is by grouping method. So first we make the grouping, two group. in this row, x is a common factor. X into x plus x into y. So what is common? X is common. Here plus 8 into x plus 8 into y. Here which is common factor? 8 is common factor. Take out. See, here x is common. X into x plus y. Plus here 8 is common. 8 into x plus y. Again, x plus y is common factor. Again, you take x plus y common factor. X plus y into x plus 8. So, this is final product. Final result. Understood? So, once again, you listen this one. X square plus 8x plus 8y. This is given sum. Then you make the grouping. X square plus xy plus 8x plus 8y. So, x square plus xy. You split out first term, first what you know, the first making group. You split out x square, x into x, x y, x into y. Okay. So in this group, x is common factor in both the terms, so that x is take outside. The remaining what here, x and y. So therefore, x into x plus 1. And in second term, second group. 8x plus 8y, here also have two terms, 8x plus 8y. Then you split out 8 into x plus 8 into y. So here which is common factor in this group? 8 is common factor. That 8 is take outside, the remaining terms is x and y. 8 into x plus y. So again, here becomes x plus y is common factor. So therefore, that x plus y is take outside, x plus y is take outside. The remaining what terms? X and 8x plus 8. So therefore, x plus y into x plus 8. Yeah. So I hope you understood. So all these types of sums. Okay, dear students? Okay. Now let us discuss one more sums in this exercise. AX plus BX minus AY minus BY. AY minus BY. So here same aspects, AX plus BX minus AY minus BY. Here you make two group. AX plus BX one group, AY minus BY second group. So in this group you write the split out a into x plus b into x minus a into y minus b into y. Right? So in this group x is common factor, you take outside x into a plus b. Here y is common factor, you take minus y is common factor, y into a plus b. Again, a plus b is common factor, that a plus b is take outside, a plus b into a minus b, sorry, x minus 1. So, this is final answer. Understand? So, therefore, students, like this, you solve the remaining cell to yourself. Okay? If you have any doubts, you ask to your WhatsApp group. A standard WhatsApp group. Then you raise the doubts. And one more thing, you keep in your mind. Probably your test is commencing soon, so therefore you well practice those all sums and you get a good result. And if any doubts